48 hours before the budget is even announced, low-income families have been given a cash injection the government hopes will make it easy to cover the cost of schooling.
Eligible households can get up to $820 per child under the new legislation, but the opposition says they're just sugarcoating the impact of the carbon tax.
That's me. I think I can tell because of the red hair.
Julia Gillard hopes the school kid bonus will put smiles on parents' faces.
A million families have missed out on their full entitlement under the education tax refund.
The new bonus starts in January and is replacing the refund. It will cost around $400 million extra each year.
The school kids bonus will be $410 for primary school students and $820 for high school students. That's the annual amount.
It's a good idea in the sense you don't have to keep your receipts anymore.
I think it's great, but I don't know how many people will use it towards school.
Eligible families will also get a one-off payment in June this year, $409 for primary school students and $818 for secondary students.
They're trying to give people a sugar hit with an upfront payment, but the bottom line is, long after that upfront payment is gone, the carbon tax will be there.
Another budget initiative that's been unveiled, companies will be able to claim losses and get tax returned previously paid on profits. That will cost around $700 million over the next 4 years.
They can carry that loss backwards. That will be capped at $1 million worth of losses, the maximum benefit to any firm of $300,000.
The Greens are happy more money will also be spent on dental health.
$500 million injection to clear the waiting lists.
The PM says a surplus will be delivered on Tuesday.
I don't want them to cut too hard. The economy is still a bit fragile.
While the Prime Minister tries to sell her budget, leadership speculation and the Peter Slipper scandal continues to engulf her government.
This Prime Minister is as tough as nails and she ain't going anywhere.
Matt Moran, 10 News.
And Matt joins us now from Canberra. Matt, is the government just trying to win back voters?
Well, Julia Gillard certainly hopes that making life easier for families will improve her popularity. She says about 1.3 million families will benefit, but the opposition says the government has a confused budget. Well, all the details will be revealed on Tuesday, so stay tuned to Network 10.
Matt Moran in Canberra, thank you.